What's happening, people? Welcome back to the Brothers Geek Out podcast. This is an unboxing of a new Punisher figure that I just got. I know, another Punisher one, but I'm obsessed. What can I say? Love the character, love the story, love Frank, love the artwork. This is one that I wanted to part of my collection. That was one on the list. The Kotobukiya Collector's Fine Art Punisher statue, sculptured by Eric Salsa. So it's on the list for a while. I got it this weekend. Look forward to it. Let's check it out. Here's the box. There's 900 of these pieces. This is number 715. The box looks pretty prestige. You know, it's got a premiumness to it. I guess it's the white box with the gold art, which looks pretty cool. So let's take it out of the box and see what's up. Alright, let's check this out. The base. It's quite solid actually, it's got some weight to it. The body, great detail. The muscle definition as always. Two options. Got the handgun option. Let's check this one out. Got the blade in the other hand. Little rat. Where does this little rat go? I just got it for now. And you've got options, two heads. Slick back. A little Clark Kent thing going on there. But both great sculptures. Little stubble, the traditional slick back hair, just a bit more of a stylish one here. Let's go with the slick back for this one. That's it. Well, I want to change it. I think I want to go for use this one. And I'm going to go with the nice sort of stylish rugged look here. There we go. Let's get a close up of this. And here we go. That's what it all looks like together. Rat place there. Looks like he's in the sewers. Great detail in the face and the stubble. Great detail in the machine gun, the definition in the body, the definition in his neck. You know, the neck muscles coming out here with the little twist that he's doing, this angle here. Of course, the beautiful skull. Like the ripples in his trousers, his combats. What it looks like from behind. Getting the back definition, and it's just the wall.